Red Alert, Rhino Empire Strikes Back, launches horrifying move against Bannon, this could finish him. The GOP establishment heard Steve Bannon's war cry against him, now they're deploying the stormtroopers against him. Bannon's grassroots patriot movement has the forces of objective truth and the American spirit on our side. But if there's one resource the Rhino class has us beat, it's money, and they're about to unleash the motherlode in an all-out crusade of their own, reports WND. Mitch McConnell and his allies have officially announced they are targeting Bannon with the big money pack, according to Washington insiders. The GOP has set its crosshairs on every single candidate, from the U.S. Senate to school board seats, who openly stands for America First policies. Those who dare the establishment will now be faced by an army of well-funded adversaries. According to the Washington Post, the Rhino group is planning to spend millions and launch a heavy social media presence in some states in order to finish Bannon off for good. What will they do? The only thing the establishment knows how to do, they're going to wage a dirty smear campaign. But they're going to fail, and that's the truth. The Senate Leadership Fund, one of McConnell's closest organizations, is going after hardline populism, an attempt to link him to white nationalism and anti-Semitism, to discredit him and the candidates he will support, the Post reports. How could Bannon be a white nationalist when he mocked the alt-right in an interview with the New York Times? How could Bannon be anti-Semitic if his popular news outlet, Breitbart, was conceived in Israel? That's right, the GOP plans to win by publishing lies about the Patriot movement, and the Anti-Defamation League will be right at their back. They're openly revealing their corruption, and the liberal media doesn't think any of this is scandalous? All they've got is money. They poured more than $30 million in an all-out nuclear attack against Judge Roy Moore in Alabama, even with Moore's $2 million, they still couldn't destroy him. Senators Bob Corker and Jeff Flake have already tapped out in the 2018 election. The GOP is losing this fight, and they know it. This full-out attack is purely out of desperation. The GOP establishment isn't even denying that they're a horde of treacherous globalists. Seemingly overnight, the word globalist became a grave insult among people in my party who also call themselves conservative, Jeff Flake wrote in his book. Given the alternatives, I'll take the globalist moniker, thank you. The brood of liberal Republicans, highlighted by the likes of McConnell, McCain, and Ryan, have harbored murderous hatred for the stalwart rebel Bannon and his historical uprising of patriotic foot soldiers. They would never acknowledge this threat to their power, unless they were absolutely convinced that it could destroy them.